Look how he pushed the ball off. You got to swing the ball. Somebody got to come to the top. Somebody got to come to... No. Somebody got to be moving. Everybody didn't... Walking. Fish your body language.
He traveled.
Bellot call. Bellot call. Bellot call. Bellot call.
He just threw it up. He was like.
I know you want one. I know you want one,
John.
I got one.
What that? They free pool. That's what I used to always have to tell you. They free. They free, man. Base.
He's kinda actually playing ball.
He didn't lean away from the contact. Get your team back in the game, man. Ah. Be like that. Got to take that. Let's go. Oh, man. That bird was shook him up.
He probably needs to wake up.
Too easy.
I gave him all the cushion. At least number three actually is playing.
Matthew still lollygagging, man. He still lollygagging. Look at him jogging. That could have cost him 3 points. He got to come out the game. Yo, he got to, he's jogging back. That could have cost him 3 points. Like, come on, man. Get out your feelings. Play ball.
Go back to
Stockbridge. Yeah, I doubt it. He made it to the championship game. They left the game up to Kobe. Chris only had 6 points. Rome only had 2. Leonard had 9. 20.
Kobe did it by himself.
But like I tell them, like.
There's no way.
Yeah, but you know who won.
Somebody should have been popped out on the wing, though. Why he didn't jump? What was that? No foul. No foul. Go back and watch the video and see.
Oh wait, now I know what he did. He bumped into number 5. He was like this. He was like this.
What's up, baby? What you know? I said, what you know? Two in a row. They went undefeated. Hey! Good stop. Good stop. It wasn't an easy basket. But you got to stay locked in. I seen him. Hey, man. That's what family do. Ball. He should have anticipated. Walking, Ralph.
Give me three.
Hey, it may be over.
This game is over.
It may be over.
Money on offense.
The body language, man. The body language. The body language coming into the third. Damn. Hey, man, it. He should have shot that. Come on now, you got to show sportsmanship. You got to show sportsmanship. Nah, don't be like that. What's happening, babe?
What you know? Who you up here with? What's happening? What you know?
And one! And one, Cam. He got to keep making plays like that to get back in the game. He ain't gonna be able to eat this pie by himself. But he had the mismatch down low as well. You got to give him that mismatch down there. Yeah, you got to give him that ball down low. He had him posted up. Man, he gonna have to show me. Shoot the gap. They being selfish because he was being selfish. So they go shoot themselves in the feet by trying to be like that. You still got to play. But you still, I just told you why. Hey, that's what Jonah did last year and broke the belt.
You remember that accident with Jonah?
That's what I just said. That's what I just said.